dbForge Studio for SQL Server delivers a rich selection of tools for database development, management, and administration. The most vital of these tools can be accessed from the start page, which opens just as you launch the studio. All of these tools are conveniently divided into 7 tabs: SQL Development, Database Design, Database Sync, Administration, Data Pump, Data Analysis, and DevOps. The SQL Development tools help you write, edit, and execute queries. Draw new queries on visual diagrams without any coding. Run large scripts. Create and run unit tests. Perform profiling to locate low-performance queries. Eliminate bugs in stored routines using the built-in debugger. And finally, version control newly created database objects directly in your version control systems. For instance, in Git. The second tab is Database Design. It includes tools that let you view newly created databases on diagrams, create database objects in visual editors, version control database changes, create database scripts folders, compare and synchronize database schemas, search for code in database objects, and document your databases. The Database Sync tool helps you find differences in database objects or table data. Create database snapshots and copy your databases from one server to another. The Administration tab embraces the utilities that allow you to manage user accounts and permissions, attach or copy databases, trace executed queries, identify performance bottlenecks, locate index fragmentation issues, generate schema and data scripts, find invalid objects in databases, backup and restore your databases, and last but not least, they allow you to get a quick insight into your CPU and memory utilization metrics. The next tab is Data Pump, and it lets you export and import data in a variety of formats. Generate meaningful test data of any type, generate scripts to deploy database changes, copy and compare databases, the Data Analysis tab provides you with the master detail browser that helps you effectively analyze your data. Here you also get everything to design data reports, export data to a rich selection of formats, compare and synchronize database data, create pivot tables in a visual designer, and finally, search for data in a database or across the entire server. The last tab is called DevOps. It contains quick links to plugins for continuous integration systems such as Jenkins, TeamCity, Azure DevOps, Bamboo, as well as to the PowerShell module. These plugins will help you develop and version control source code, as well as safely automate database deployment using the rich functionality of dbForge Studio. That's it! Feel free to contact us and schedule a personal product demo to discover the full power of dbForge Studio and learn how to integrate it with your workflow and set up continuous integration for your database development.